Cardi B Las Vegas residency announced at Palms Casino Resort. Cardi B is headed to Sin City. On Wednesday, the Palms Casino Resort announced the Bodak Yellow rapper will kick off her first residency this spring at KAOS, a dayclub and nightclub said to boast an amphitheater-style complex, which is slated to open in April, according to the Associated Press. Cardi, 26, joins G-Eazy, Kaskade, and Skrillex, among additional performers, who will have residencies at KAOS. The venue also reportedly features a rotating 360-degree DJ booth. The new year looks bright for Cardi, who scored 5 Grammy nominations, including Album of the Year for Invasion of Privacy. The mom-to-daughter Kulture, whom she shares with Offset, will also perform on music's biggest night, Sunday, February 10.